Right, welcome to today's video with
me
as well. We've got a whitewash and hot pour into about 540 again. Whitewash, to be fair. So we're using this range. Do you want to put it in?
Do the honours, I guess. I don't know how much this I'm supposed to put in, so.
Just put it all in. Is it all of it?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm going to get a new one.
Well, there's a little bit left.
Actually, I've got that box of Dazz I might bring here.
How much of this do you
just
want?
Just a cap, be alright, I suppose.
I was really naughty when this stuff first came out.
Oh, well, yeah, I have been as well. Alright, turn her on. Press me load and then start it. Level, says we can't really use much water or cut the hose pipe as well.
We can do this.
This is what I need in the valve in here really. That's all fine, I'm gonna get an outside tap you don't have in here.
I thought there was another valve. Well, there's space for another one but it's not fitted.
Should we get on doing more stuff?
Try.
Alright, jump in the teeth on actually. Thank you.
Ready?
Ow! Yep!
Thank you.
here, is it? I think it was in here, I would have seen it.
I don't think it's there, but I'm blind as anything.
Should I get them lot out? Dozy twat didn't think to look under there.
is it? Seen something? He's all fetched up. Have you got hay fever? Yeah. Hay fever? Hay fever? Yeah. Hard life? Oh, it's hard life, isn't it? First push is happening for ages. Yeah, no, I went to, I thought it was just like a long bit of like flexi pipe, and then I pulled it out. I was like, okay, this is the pipe.
Into that.
You're on the float.
Cool, Jesus, hot point.
just gone. It gave way and I ended up pretty much falling to the floor. It fell right in my arse.
Oh, is it filming still video, eh?
Yeah.
Doing you need a deep freeze.
Yeah.
Do you want
to
hand up?
I don't know. I might be able to get up, but I don't know if I'll be able to stand.
A bit hot.
I can't keep my hand on it, so yeah, definitely.
Good. Flash hands out.
I think the heat is just click. You won't want. I've got deep freeze on that one.
You just slide across it. Right, do you want to wash hands with that or what? Thank you. Weren't even that unbalanced, to be fair.
Thank you.
Thank you.
gone for an hour and 7 so far. Thank you.
I did leave my phone in here.
You what?
Couldn't find my phone.
Is it breaking?
Yeah, it is. See one. What were we going
here? Yeah, no, not very much for you here.
Straight pieces either.
Oh, I'm glad I witnessed that. Mini disturbance.
Yeah? Yeah.
because if I don't, it's going to give way. Well, it's going to give way either way.
Oh, very neat.
Brandon?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, dear. Ow. James. Right. Oh, my knee brace.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll do it once I've unloaded it. Oh, shit. Shoving it in here for now. So there he is. That took just over an hour and a half. That's not bad. And that definitely heated to 60. And there we go. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.